No, different than any other time, so obviously they are not too bad. I mean, things run smoothly. The weather today at least is nice, only we had a small issue in the end with the brakes, but apart from that, yeah, all good. We'll obviously see it tomorrow and Sunday in the race, and the feeling is okay, but if we are fast enough, we'll find out over the last part of the weekend.
And we're predicting some rain over the next 2 days. What are your predictions for qualifying in the race?
We'll see. We'll see what happens tomorrow on Sunday.